At the FAA, we work every day to provide the safest, most efficient aerospace system in the world. We all have one goal, to make sure each aircraft gets from one location to the next safely, every time. A major part of that involves passenger and cargo safety. Over the past decade, this mission has become more complex, driven by emerging technologies, e-commerce, and the growth of the air cargo industry. Transportation systems throughout the world have become increasingly demanding, with more pressure for instant delivery of materials. Often this involves transporting dangerous goods that are commonly found in products we all use daily. And these items need to be regulated during their transport by air. If you are packing your carry-on or checked baggage, you may encounter dangerous goods and certain safety limitations. And when you send a commonly used device or consumer good to someone else, you as the shipper are responsible for verifying if it contains regulated materials for safe air transportation. We at the FAA work to help anyone shipping goods by air and the general flying public to best comply with safety regulations. Whether you're a passenger traveling for leisure or business, a shipper sending items to another person, or an air carrier ensuring safe operations, we are here to help you answer your questions, provide resources, and raise awareness about your role in air transportation safety.